When did you begin having an interest in music?
Well, I ever since I remember, I always had music in my head. I always wrote music, and and my mother taught piano lessons, and so she started my sister and myself on piano when we were maybe six, and then when I was 8 years old, a friend of the family was throwing a guitar away, and I got it in my hands, and just that was it. I started figuring out melodies in the car on the way home. So it's been a love ever since.
Wow. When you did this project with Woody Allen's film.
That's Woody Allen's film.
How did that work out?
They just needed some Spanish music at that time, and I happened to have what they were looking for. So it was fun to have my first film project and see it in the theater. Yeah.
And did you get to meet Mr. Allen?
No, I didn't, unfortunately. So I'll have to make up some good stories then.
I know you can make them up.
That's
you have
right.
that ability.
You think so?
I think so, yeah.
You think so from hearing me on stage? Yeah.
A little bit that I heard there.
You had asked about, you know, starting with music and, you know, always having music in my head. And, you know, lately I've had that reawakened that I had as a child where I could remember the music in my dreams. And I'm having that again. So it's a wonderful time. I met Leo and Rauji from a band called Tierra Negra in Germany.
Yeah.
And when we started playing music together, something just clicked. And the dream music came back, and I started remembering the music in my dreams and writing new things that I had never, in styles I hadn't written before.
Really?
Yeah, and so sometimes it just takes something that that clicks like that, and
you start anew.
That's right, and it's really feels great to wake up and hear the song and to, oh yeah. That's a cool tune, and sometimes I'll record it. Then.
Well, it's got to happen sometimes in life, hasn't it? Where you sort of, you know, cross a bridge. Because imagine to do the same thing your whole life. I mean,
well, yeah, that hasn't been my problem.
Right.
I've played so many different styles of music, and I just play what inspires me at the moment, and that changes over time. And you know, now I'm fired up about this new project. We're just finishing up recording an album together next week. We finished up in Düsseldorf. We recorded last week with Danny Gottlieb on drums last week, and in a couple of weeks we'll add Mark Egan on the bass. Victor Wooten played bass with us on some cuts, and it's really coming together. We're writing about half and half of the songs.
Busy.
Yeah, so some. Well, some of the songs just get written in dreams, you know, but there you go.